Hi there everyone, Adam here, and it's time for a quick movie review, and today's review is of the movie Bullet Train. And this stars Brad Pitt, Joey King, Aaron Taylor-Johnson, Brian Tyree Henry, Andrew Koji, Hiroyuki Sander, Michael Shannon, Sandra Bullock, Bad Bunny. Directed by David Lecht, who directed Deadpool 2, and also directed The Fast and the Furious Presents Hobbs and Shaw and John Wick. Taking place in Tokyo, this sees Brad Pitt, who plays an assassin with probably the worst luck. He just wants to do something that's supposed to be a simple job, and Brad Pitt plays an assassin going by the codename of Ladybug, who's been given what should be a very simple assignment: to pick up a briefcase on a bullet train, and that should be it. But seems to be a bit of a problem. There is some other assassins on the train who also are after the briefcase. So this, of course, isn't going to be a simple assignment. When the other assassins need the briefcase to deliver to a certain person. Okay, so that's a basic premise. Try not to give too much away. Here's the thing. I was looking forward to this. This looked like a lot of fun. First off, I didn't hate it. I did like it. It does have its moments, and there's some amusing moments, especially the fight scene in a quiet car. And there is some decent action scenes. Yeah, but I will say the style of this movie is what you'd call hyperkinetic. We go from one character to another very quickly, and then we'll have some flashbacks. Because most of these assassins all have some kind of connection to each other. And of course they're all connected to the bad guy who wants what's in the briefcase, obviously. I mean, the action scenes are pretty well shot. He does direct action scenes well, David Lecht. Jumping backwards and forwards between characters a lot. Maybe a bit too much for me. Here's the thing, I don't mind over-the-top ridiculous action movies. I do enjoy them. But yeah, this just seemed to be a lot. But I will say the cast all did a pretty good job. Standouts, Joey King, who plays Prince, who is pretty much the youngest assassin in the group, which he tries to use to advantage. Yeah, but I would say everybody gives a really good performance. It does have a pretty good soundtrack using Asian versions of hit songs, so that was a nice touch. But overall, I liked it, but I thought I was going to like it more than I actually did. I mean, it is decent. It's not an awful movie. So I'm going to give it a 6. I was just hoping for a bit more. As always, just my opinion. Feel free to disagree. Alright, have you seen Bullet Train? Let me know in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe. And seeing the song Staying Alive was used in this movie, I thought there was only one way you can finish this video. Time for me to strut.